But now we have this foundation that can be moved around and even set up procedurally to be placed wherever that castle is going to be, and the terrain is going to fit it no matter what.